My name is Abenezer Ayana. I am the founder and CEO of Braille Easy. It is a company that helps blind individuals have easier means to learn and use Braille. And I have received pro bono assistance through the help of Legal Corps Minnesota, and I'm very grateful for it. Something that I'm very passionate about is seeing other people who had less opportunities have opportunities, who weren't able to succeed, have the opportunity to succeed.
Getting involved in a patent pro bono work is just a way to, you know, use your skill set meaningfully to help people the way that only you can do.
It's always something to look forward to, and it's always something that is satisfying to work on because it usually can have a deeper connection or touch on people's lives.
Sankey and Chloe, I can't thank them enough. Like they really embody what other legal representatives need to be, not just a person or an entity that allows companies to get, you know, filing for thousands of patents, but someone who engages with you personally and sees the impact of what you're doing. I think from an emotional standpoint, I really appreciate that they gave the time and energy and their skill set to help us formalize our patent, because when we're seeing the finished product, we knew that it was something that we couldn't have achieved by our own.
When we get their kind words and appreciation, it's really, you know, something that's moving.
It would be amazing if more attorneys could take the time to work on a case or two just to help these people get their foot in the door, and so they can move their career forward, even if it's just one step.